Interesting, for a fall violin, we would estimate its age around 1940s. The violin shows a nicely flamed maple back, a two-piece maple back. Ribs and neck are from the same wood. The front is a finer-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pics, new ebony chin rest, ebony tailpiece, as well as a new bridge, new soundpost, and new strings.